Wardell Gray gives a few special turns to his tenor sax, and out comes Back Home in Indiana.